outnumbered. He will kill them all.
Good people, come, place your order with me.
Tuo marmo doveva arrivare ieri.
Shyness is for little girls, not for men.
Love them.
What would make a man?
Quite a few different accessories, too.
Dio dal cielo, Dio forza.
Thank you.
I can set bones, stitch cuts, apply poultices, and even improve the human...
Ezio, I was hoping to see you tonight.
I don't have much time. Doge's party starts very soon.
Nevertheless, I have news. I hear Cristina Vespucci is in Venezia for Carnevale. Weren't the two of you close?
Once.
Perhaps it would have been better not to tell you. She's with her husband. She may not be too happy to see you.
No. It's wonderful. It's Carnevale. With this mask, she need not even know it's me. I know just the way to draw her attention. Grazie, amico.
There.
Now to await her at the rendezvous.
Manfredo, when did you get so romantic? It's you? What the hell are you doing here? How dare you?
Cristina, it's all right.
All right? I haven't seen you in 8 years.
See, I was afraid you wouldn't come if I just asked.
You're right. I wouldn't have. Ezio, the last time I saw you, you kissed me in an alley and then left me behind to be married.
It was the right thing to do. He loved you.
Who cares what he wanted? I loved you. You had your second chance. Please, Ezio, don't ever find me again.
Desmond's back.
I'm busy right now.
Gotta stay with the code. We have work to do. Ezio's waiting.
Amiche, why not jump with me? I've some of the best...
Have you lost all reason?
I have some of the latest...
Verdura fresca! Meli!
Ezio, I entertained Bavarese ambassadors last night. They must have poisoned me. How? We drank from the same cup. I don't remember what happened next. Come, we must find them.
Opening my husband's shop, and he is too busy.
He was there. He looks familiar, but no matter. Come, I will find another.
Offende mia sorella, offende me, hai capito?
Follow me.
above the cheese merchants, please have the decency to return it. God will thank you.
Him! Get him!
Basta! Strati!
Grazie, Ezio. I am sure at least two of them were there last night.
Buona fortuna. And stay out of the wine, Madonna.
All lay priests are to carry a
bucket of water. Hey, a little respect. We are civilized here, eh?
Lift your gazes past my counter to see I tell no lie.
Why would you act like this?
Big sail! Come and see! Says I'm crazy,
but I wanted to do something.
I have some exclusive veils from the East for your wives, signori.
Warning!
can resist a little gold brocade now and then.
That's a man. Not...
I've got great metalwork.
All who need aid are welcome here.
Ezio, since Madonna Solari's death, her brother Santino claims ownership of us. He struggles to gain Borgia favor and must prove himself leader of the courtesans. Humiliate him in public, and he loses the support of the Borgia. We will not hear from him again.
I can perform lesser amputations on sight.
This man is a worthless liar. The courtesans of Roma will never answer to him.
She has other suitors, of course, but I am confident from the way she writes that... will work out well.
Campo Marzio. The recent outbreak of syphilis.
Got into you.
Houses presently on the side.
Buongiorno, Ezio. We are taught to seduce Roma's most powerful men, but not all of us have been able to resist their charms. Follow Giulietta. I suspect she will lead you to her benefactor.
That's certainly not a common sight.
I did not know the bastardo was a traitor.
You are no longer welcome at the Rosa in Fiore.
Ugh.